Welcome to Dubai, 47. Today is the inauguration of the scepter, and the ceremony is well underway. You will find Marcus Stuyvesant near the building's signature art installation. While a paranoid Carl Ingram has ensconced himself in his penthouse suite, security on highest alert. Mr. Gray is already in position and ready to assist. Good luck, 47.
47. Come in, 47. Do you copy?
I'm here.
Are you in position?
I'm heading towards the point of entry.
Good. Get back to me when you're there. Use your camera and scan the lock, will you? I think I can override the window's controls. The inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've infiltrated it, get your bearings. Must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. We are so close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
Off limits. Thank you. I'm glad we don't have a problem.
And as all of you know, I am from one of the less privileged sides of the respectable Al-Fazali family. But with a small loan from my father, I soon built up a construction empire that was born of the great Al-Fazali legacy.
Listen, I want to talk to the partners directly. Make them understand why all of this is happening. And that terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you can gain access to it, we might be able to recover useful intel from it. We'll have to work together to hack the system, but it's our best shot. Looks like the staff area could provide you with a viable route to the server room.
Oh, you're here! Wonderful! I didn't think you'd come after your tragic loss.
I would love to chat, but you
both decided to pull up. Now, please. Hitman,
I got word that he entered the building, but he isn't reported for duty.
Probably still down in the depot.
Excuse me? What are you doing here? Where'd you think you're going? Duh. You need to stay with me.
Lunatic. Knocking people out like that. Freeze, right there.
Oh, what?
Move it. Get him while he's bit.
There's quite a bit of security here. One moment. You ready for some more fresh air?
Mister!
Sure thing. Ah! God,
ah! I see him! Suspect is hit!
Position.
47, the inauguration is taking place close by. Once you've entered, I'm sure there must be floor plans somewhere.
Understood.
We need absolute focus on this one. If Ingram and Stuyvesant are alerted to our presence, we may lose them for good. Close, 47.
Don't worry. They're not going anywhere.
On behalf of His Royal Highness Omar al-Ghazali, I bid you welcome to
him. Hello! Good to see you. How lovely is anyone here?
Well, hello, sir.
This has been a dream of mine for a great many years. And as all of you know, less privileged side, respects Al-Ghazali.
I wanted them as directly. Make them understand why all of this is happening. And Terminal gives me an idea. There's a server room near the Sheikh's personal reception. If you gain and recover useful info.
Good.
Stay safe.
We hope you'll enjoy the installation.
Greetings, sir.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Enter whenever you're ready, sir. Just mind the other guests.
Delta,
I'm on it.
Move to our strong position.
We
got a mano a mano.
All right, to the fight.
Shit!
You, go! Flush him out!
This is outrageous. I'm getting help.
Oh, you gotta do something. It's just too gruesome to get my head around.
Check that out.
Really nothing.
Zulu, over.
Looks like we have a homicide on our hands.
What? Hey, this guy's up to no good. Can someone please?
This is crazy. I don't know what to do. Help me.
What?
Hey, you!
Arms forward, arms raised, sir.
Double tap.
Let rip! Bullseye! Will someone help me?
Enjoy the experience, sir.
Word that he entered the building, but he isn't.
Hey, you!
I'm taking you out of here.
Listen,
I'm doing it for you, bat. Really bad.
I got you out.
Tell me anything about who we're looking for.
Is he some kind of hoodie?
Oh, no, you don't. Drop the gun.
Jeez.
Right now. Give him all you got.
All right.
Oh, ow. Shit. Stop.
Stay safe.
Sorry, sir.
Sir, you can't be here. I'm glad we speak the same language.
Please, no!
Unhand that corpse, sir. Hold it. Don't.
Hands fast.
Did she leave the price tag on?
Oh, no. My wife sent me a link and now I'll ads for these fucking shoes.
That should be a warranty speech. This is where it gets real. The last 9 hours have been a tutorial for what's coming now. You'll have some of the most important people in the world out there. Art critics, royalty, politicians, YouTubers, you name it. Everyone.
Let's imagine
an
invisible barrier.
So that means.
hold on, or someone.
That's enough!
Hello, sir.
You, fishy fella. Who are you? Hey, dimp. Wait.
No!
Oh, shoot! Help me! No, you gotta help me!
Proceeding to the next sector.
Thank you.
shoot him.
Eat it!
Go!
Get him in your sights and pull that trigger, Jen.
The best part of the internet.
What do you think I'm going to buy for this security crash? It's this Cavalier King Charles Spaniel shirt.
Yeah, that's a pretty good shirt.
I just need to talk to you, sir.
Around here somewhere. Don't you worry. A colleague is also out there looking.
But this is awful!
Hmm.
Thank you.
You got him, 47. Marcus Stuyvesant won't be a problem anymore. Let's move on to Carl Ingram. We're not done yet.
Lucy will. She'll flip. She demands perfection.
Ah! Don't let him get away!
Fuck!
Ah!
Whoa!
I see him! Right there!
Spread out.
I hear you loud and clear.
We have a situation and I need you to stay calm. Just get out of our way, okay?
Yeah.
Not here.
Hey, I need to leave.
know. Still not right.
What?
You got him, 47. Marcus Stuyvesant won't be a problem anymore. Let's move on, Carl Ingram. We're not done yet. Got him, 47. Marcus Stuyvesant won't be a problem anymore. Let's move on to Carl Ingram. We're not...
How's it going up here?
We're good for now, but we've only got one fuse left in the fuse box over there. If that blows, we might get some irregularities with the lights. People might not notice.
I need you
Lucy
to keep will. Your head She'll down sit. If you want to stay alive. Perfection.
Good thing.
Hello. Yeah, I just want to remind you about the lockdown drill tomorrow. That's right, 900 hours. And the key cards to activate the alarm are still in the safe in the security room. Yeah, same code. 6927.
What are you doing here? You're not gonna get away with this, buddy. Stay here.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Oh!
You really...
Oh, will someone please help me? Shit!
I got him! Right there! Yeah, yeah.
You will die today!
Situation here, folks. Just let the pros do their jobs, okay?
Yeah. Okay.
steady work. Come on out.
What did that person do? Deserve a smack to the head like that?
Please, please, somebody help me!
Excuse me?
Hey, identify yourself. Sir.
Why is this not working?
Oh.
Sword.
Shit.
sight of suspect. Can anyone see him?
Get down.
Get down.
Yeah.
All right.
Stop the
coach
right now. Help me.
Done.